And she walked, and everyone, because we never told anyone, me and the dad knew, I know a future husband knew, and everyone went, oh, isn't that Ace?
Yeah, so, hey, boys, stay the extra night.
This year, we come early.
There you go,
I got
then.
Them.
Especially when you get that.
Yeah, absolutely right, mate, absolutely right. So, you know, we're saying probably 150 quid, if not more, by going out on Friday.
Yeah.
So, you guys, whereabouts are you going?
Lower Avenue.
Norbert.
Norbert, that's fine.
Yeah,
that's fine.
Oh, that's where we're staying.
So I say to me, we're a bit of a modern dysfunctional family. I'm the father of that one and that one back there, but she's the mother of that one there, and you know, that's just life these days, isn't it? So we got sort of like, you know, although we're bloody good friends and we still get on exceptionally well, but we've got two separate rooms. And of course,
but we don't live together either.
No, but we're on holiday. But we're doing all right on holiday again, so far. Yeah. But anyway. The alarms go off and I'm thinking,
they stayed in bed.
Over. My other lad, he turned over. Next thing I've got him on the phone.
That's easy
when you talk about old people now, all right? these are fantastic.
Do you want to sit here, Penny?
But I mean, off the record,
I rang
the barbecue. So anyway, me and the other man were down, and the barbecue came in, and I said, these guys are here because the alarm's gone. I said, what do you need?